I'm sure they had you say words already like hi and thank you, but you need to be able to tell people that you hoop, you play basketball. So I'm going to teach you now how to say your height and how to say I play basketball in Portuguese.
Okay.
So to say basketball is simple. It's basquete. So basically, basquete.
Basquete.
So to say I play basketball, you just say jogo basquete.
Jogo basquete.
So I'm going to ask you in Portuguese, and then that's what you respond.
Okay.
Você joga basquete? Jogo basquete.
Jogo basquete.
Very good. So how tall are you?
6'10".
6'10". So that'd
be... On some days.
So in meters, that'd be 2 meters, 10 centimeters. So people are going to ask you, they're going to go, look at you. You know how it is. So you need to be able to say your height. So it's going to be 2'10". So you say, dois e dez.
Dois e dez.
Dois e dez. So you're saying 2 and 10. So that's how you would say it.
Okay.
Dois e dez.
Dois e dez.
So I'm going to ask you in Portuguese, how tall are you? And that's what you respond. Say, muito alto. Quantos metros você tem?
Dois e dez.
You already ready. You can say you play basketball. You got your height, so you're good. That's a little short. Thank you for your time.
Yes, sir.
I'll see you again in Rio, and good luck.
All right, thank you.